Inside Unreal Engine 5 we have a few different methods how we can modify V coordinates. Let's start from creating a new simple geometry. I don't recommend use place actors because you can't modify standard geometry. We can't modify V coordinates of this. So let's create inside modeling mode simple box, for example. Let's change V coordinates like this. And if you apply this material, for example, you can get ugly result. And inside modeling mode we have great UVW tab, this one, and we have a bunch of different instruments. Simplest is project UV, like this. So we have box geometry and we have square 2K by 2K textures. And we can enable box projection type and set box dimensions, for example 200 by 200 by 200, and you will get this great result. But if you want to little bit change your geometry, you will get result like this. Ugly scale, one axis scale. And for this case, I recommend you use the word align texture method inside the materials, and let me show you this amazing method. Let's create new material, main, and let's use these textures for albedo, for normals, and also you can use this one. This one is called ORD, ambient occlusion, first channel, second channel roughness, and third channel displacement. So you can use this channel. So I'm going to create very simple material. I just show you one interesting note, word align texture. So let's enable this to the base color and this one to the normal. And I got the same material, the same result. And let me show you a very interesting method. So let's create a new node for you. World align normal and world align texture, this one. So we need this node for all your textures, and we need world normal only for your normals. So we have XY texture, XYZ texture, so I'm going to use this one. And for normals, also I'm going to use this one for all three dimensions. And the next step, I'm going to connect my texture to the texture object, but this is incorrect format for this node, and I'm going to convert this texture to texture object. Also, I'm going to do this for normals. And we can enable these guys into this slot. Press apply, and let me show you this incredible result. So I can scale my model, I can move my model, I can rotate my geometry, and I will get perfect result for this node. Also, I can change scale of this guy, of this textures. We have texture size for this. Let's create I holding one and create this node, and I can change texture size using this parameter. We can convert it to parameter and change value using this parameter. For example, let's say 100 and press save. And let me check 10, yeah, 200, 100, yeah, it's working very well. So let's, for example, copy new piece of geometry, and you can find perfect intersection. Also, if you want to create, for example, maybe sphere like this, and let's apply this material, And let's move, for example, the sphere in the top of my geometry. And let me show you this beautiful, perfect tiling. So we have these lines and we have a perfect tiling of bricks. You can move your geometry and tiling will be automatically aligned to the position of your geo, like this. And one important moment you need to understand if you're working with real Quixel bridge assets, let's open something from surfaces, brick, and let's select this one. This surface has 2 meters by 2 meters dimensions, and I don't recommend you change tiling. I recommend you use this original tiling. If you open this one, this also has 2 meters by 2 meters, and if you open this one, has 2 meters by 2 meters. And what about resolution? If you has wall, for example, 1 meter by 1 meter dimensions, I don't recommend you use textures for this wall more than 1k. For example, if you have 2 meters by 2 meters walls, you need only 2k resolution texture if you don't use tiling. If you have 4 meter by 4 meter meters wall, you need only 4k resolution if you don't use tiling, if you tiling one. For all nanite meshes, we have 8K resolutions inside Quixel Bridge, and you can change this textures. You can upload in low quality or medium quality and change textures inside your asset. Thanks for watching.